Time now for an injury report presented by Midwest Orthopaedics at Rush University Medical Center, the number 4-ranked program in the nation. It's how orthopedic care should be. Cleveland Indians reliever Andrew Miller is headed to the 10-day DL with patellar tendonitis. Joining me now here is Dr. Nick Verma, a shoulder, elbow, and knee specialist. Dr. Verma, what is recovery like for an injury like Miller's patellar tendonitis, and how might it affect a pitcher?
So the good news is that it's not a structural problem, right? It's not a torn ligament. There's not a cartilage injury or something that could affect them in the long term. Mm-hmm. This is really just an inflammatory condition. The problem is that the baseball season is long and arduous. So, you know, I think probably what went through the mind of them, of the physicians and the players at this point was, what do we do to get them ready for the stretch run?
Right.
And so I think the period of rest combined with some anti-inflammatories, icing, all the things we do in the training room to help get these guys to feel better, it's going to go a long way towards getting him back for the remainder of the season. And we did see some effects on his performance related to the fact that he was having trouble planting on that leg, I think, as he was coming through with his pitches. But as long as they're able to get the pain under control, it really shouldn't have a long-term effect on him.
All right. Thank you very much, Dr. Verma. This injury report was presented by Midwest Orthopaedics at Rush University Medical Center, the number 4-ranked program in the nation. It's how orthopedic care should be.